There he goes! Sniper in the open! He's running for that building!
Keegan!
Let's move in.
Getting ready for a serious fight up here.
Didn't do him much good, though.
So is that it? Are we done? That doesn't sound good! Ground troops heading in from multiple directions!
Ready up! The crowd's sustaining a counterattack! Dig in! They're coming up the middle!
Somebody cover me!
I need someone on that MG-42!
Nice shot!
from Jaeger!
Left flank!
This is a meat grinder!
We're taking heavy casualties! Send them our reinforcements!
Ruckzuck! Ruckzuck!
It's up to the ground forces to mop things up from here. The airborne's job in this war is done. What? No wise-ass comments, Lawson?
Yeah, I've never seen anything more beautiful either.
When the war ended, the 17th Airborne was disbanded. After seeing the fall of the Third Reich, the 82nd returned to the States, where they remained an active division. Over the years, they have answered the call for service throughout the world. In Panama, Vietnam, Grenada, Kuwait, the Balkans, and many more. The 82nd supported disaster relief when Hurricane Katrina hit New Orleans, and were deployed in conflicts in Iraq beginning in 2004. They are deployed there still. They call us the All-Americans, but we didn't fight for America, for freedom, or for democracy. Together, the Allies didn't fight for anything. What we fought against defined us. We fought against tyranny, cruelty, and oppression. The government's principles and institutions that rose in their place were for free people to choose long after we were gone.